150% dead.
But there is zero time to be dead because I've got places to be.
In the last video, you guys saw this. This became this. I'm going to explain this, but not yet. All right, so back at Profoto Supply in Sergio's office, I have a couple things that I'm picking up here. Sergio is working on some incredible stuff right now. It's just absolutely groundbreaking. Can't see it. It's there. You can't see it. How do you feel about that?
I am picking up a couple of things here. I had a package here. I wanted to also test some more lenses.
What you see here is a 2.5-inch SSD and SATA hard drive USB 3.0 enclosure, specially ordered from Amazon.com. If you see here, this is a plain white box.
Doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.
Guys, I'm not cleaning this up.
Matt's got a package for me.
It even has your name on it. It
has my name on it.
Don't hurt me.
Fuck you.
All right.
Censor this.
So Matt got me this little mug here because I bought Dixie coffee cups to go, like ones that had lids and everything for them. I started bringing those so I could make tea and coffee and all that. But he hated that, so this is the solution.
Fuck me! Daddy better make me show. Fuck me!
What?
All right, so we're here in Profoto Supplies rental department, which has a absolute plethora of fun gear. And there is this guy that I want to try.
Fill order.
I would like that lens, sir.
So the lens I grabbed was actually the Sony 16-35mm f4. It's the full frame 16-35 and has image stabilization. So
dude.
Mr. Late Guy.
Kyle's keeping me looking fresh as fuck.
I am at Pine Street Market right now, which is a really cool sort of mixed restaurant market that has tons of really great spots. I'm at a little ramen spot right now. I'm not getting ramen though, I'm actually getting gyoza and some chicken, so. By the collective, they got like a photo shoot they're about to do, so
come check it out.
So it's a little bit of a mess in here right now. They just recently did sort of a redesign of the whole store layout. I was hoping to get some shots, but by the time I got back from getting food, they had already moved everything out.
What's going down right now, man? What's going down out here?
So we're just getting ready to shoot some gear here with Wookie and Jay Fields. Got the Persian rug set up. Here we got Khalil.
That dang shit. Fine as hell, thick as fuck, oh my god, that's my baby, Caroline, you divine, mighty fine, shorty really blow the pipe, like a pro,
fuck you thought,
holy shit, I'm really lit, it's looking like it's about
time.
Alright, Annabelle,
yeah.
We have an issue, I was here yesterday,
you oh, weren't out here, I'm so sorry,
oh my gosh. It was rough.
I got Joy Teriyaki to go, which I don't do very often, but my brother wanted food. His room's directly above me. That worked. So I didn't get a chance to explain why I was so dead this morning. Yesterday, I had an 11-hour shoot with Nike. It went really good. I would explain it to you more as to like what we actually did, but Nike's very non-disclosure, so I can't really. But the night before, I got about 2 hours of sleep. I had to be there at about 7:30 a.m. I felt awful the entire day. So as soon as I got home, I was planning to go straight to sleep. I ended up going to the gym, mistake. Long story short, slept the whole day. Woke up after getting about 11 hours of sleep, which was great, early afternoon, but I still felt like death, yeah. So.
Look at how wide this frame is. I have to get way up in your face for even, like, see my face. I can just be anywhere and everywhere. Just so much room for activities and... fuck.
But I personally kind of like this frame a little bit better. One's a little more tighter, a little bit more personal. For vlogging and some cinematic parts, the wide 16 millimeters that this lens is capable of is certainly nice. But in most cases, I'm pretty happy with what I have for right now, which I know I mentioned it before, but I'll mention it again, is the Sony 28mm f2. It's a very simple little prime lens, lightweight and small. The lens on here now, again, is the 16-35mm f4. It's the Zeiss-designed full-frame lens. I think it's like $1,400 or something like that. It's like twice the size, twice as heavy. So it makes my camera setup a lot more robust and just hefty to sort of deal with, which I don't really know if I like yet. It definitely plays a good use, especially if the cinematic stuff that I did inside of like Pine Street Market look as good as I think they did. I think this might be a good consideration, but for like a day-to-day lens, I still really prefer this thing. Normally when I'm sitting in this chair talking to the camera, it's generally the recap or the ending of the video. I wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about that. Kind of left a lot of you guys hanging on what this means, what this is, but I'm gonna hold on. Essentially what we have going on here, up top I have Monday through Sunday as just like a simple calendar organizer more or less, and then I have a ton of white space. What is my plan? Short video that I did and posted, which by the way now is the most viewed video on my channel, and I posted it 2 days ago. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. That was sort of like the first little teaser as to what's to come. But the plan, what is the plan? Well, there's a lot of really big stuff that's sort of in development right now. Not necessarily pertaining to like my videos, but in terms of just me and developing myself as a content creator. I initially was calling myself a photographer, but now that I've been getting more into video and doing more with the vlogs, I'm slowly starting to grow sort of attention for myself in that realm, video content creation. By the Collective, which is the place I was just at today, I'm gonna be doing some work for here coming soon. Also, there's another really cool thing coming up, which I'm still not gonna tell you guys about just yet because it is pretty big for me, so I'm really excited about it. Procrastination, I mentioned it in that little short, is I'm really good at it. And I really want to get horrible at it. I don't want to procrastinate. So this board is more or less a way of keeping all my plans and thoughts organized for day to day and really making it a goal to in absolutely no way or have a reason to cross it off or remove it or erase it. I want to also try and pick like 3 random photo or video subjects and make it a goal to shoot those like 2, 3, 4 times a week, regardless if it actually plays a part to like, you know, me making money off of it or making a client, but just practicing more. Have convinced myself plenty and plenty of times over the last year that I don't need practice. Like I'm good enough for most things. So, you know, that success and that really great, you know, contact and that really cool gig will just sort of fall into my lap and that I don't really need to worry about continuing to better myself, which is absolutely 100% far from the fact. I feel like an idiot for have even like thought of that. So I'm gonna make sure that I'm constantly working on improving and becoming better at the things I do. Just got back from the gym. Darren didn't go with me, so I didn't bring my camera. There was realistically nothing interesting for me to film, so didn't bring it. I talked a lot right before this, so I'm not gonna say too much here, other than please believe me when I say, and I've said it multiple times now, that there's some really cool stuff coming. In like 2 weeks, there's something really big. In a week, there's something pretty cool. So there's a lot of stuff. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Thumbs up, subscribe.
Now she wanna fuck with me. Two zips. It's lit. Bang. Roll. Okay.